I'm running a 33-foot Degelman Pro-Till, and I'm towing it with our 610-horsepower versatile four-wheel drive tractor we use to tow our air seeder. I'm in 12th gear, and I'm running at full throttle, which has me at 10 or 11 miles per hour. I'm not trying to work the land very deep, mostly just trying to cut up the soybean residue so that I have a nice seed bed to go into in the spring.